This is now one of two or three municipally owned lakes in the state of North Carolina. On the left side of the boat is Morse Park, named after the doctor. It's got a pretty walking trail, it's about a mile long. The gazebo that's coming up is one of the most popular